Cornish game?
I'm game, and I'm a hen.
Restart. Don't wash the game hen thoroughly.
It looks like a dancing chicken.
Get a little chilly when they come out, so you want to wrap them up good. This one's in a shawl.
Oh my god. You just crack yourself up sometimes, don't you?
No, but you do have to dry them off really well after you wash them.
We have the parma ham ready. And all of the hens are in the roasting dish with onion and oil. Have a brush of little oil onto each one. Next, we're sprinkling oregano onto it. Dijon mustard.
I'm going to dip it in the brush. Take it out. When I get to war again, it's thick. I'm going to use any liquid. I'm using beer. Water it down a little bit.
Parma ham onto the breast.
Just using parma ham when you have it.
Put a little more oregano on top.
I've covered the potatoes in olive oil and now I'm putting kosher salt all over them. I'm going to make baked potatoes, wrap them in this foil, and throw them on the grill.
Chicken soup with spinach.
Now we're going to make a sauce from what's left in the pan. Using what's left in the pan.
Take the roots off the end. Keep the burnt. Very hot. And now I'm going to turn on the heat and deglaze the roasting.
Add some wine to deglaze the pan.
Deglazing with wine is where you can really scratch, get something and just get everything off of the bottom. That's where it flavors. Take that, add back in our onions that we've now sliced. Jelly.
We're using a very rich stock that we made.
Why won't you release me? You got me begging you for mercy. Why
yum.